Well, a bunch of Oxford Tories, most elite, had a private club in which they used to meet. And the great initiation for the leader of our nation was a pixie. He had to retreat. Well, you can't pick your Boaby in a pig. Well, you can't pick your Boaby in a pig. Well, you're free to use a Boaby for any kind of hobby, but you can't pick your Boaby in a pig. Well, here, darling, I have something you can chew, but I don't think I have moved the air for you. Cause when we were making bacon, I'm sure that you were faking. I might have gone better way you could. Well, you can't pick your Boaby in a pig. No, you can't pick your Boaby in a pig. Well, you're free to use a Boaby for any kind of hobby, but you can't pick your Boaby in a pig. Well, he's fucked a pig, a duck, and then a coo. He's fucked you over too. But things could have been much worse. He could have shoved it up his ass. I bet the bastard has got the swine flu. Well, you can't pick your Boaby in a pig. No, you can't pick your Boaby in a pig. Well, you're free to use your Boaby for any kind of hobby. You can't pick your Boaby in a pig. Well, you can't pick your Boaby in a pig. No, you can't pick your Boaby in a pig. Well, you can't pick your Boaby if you think I've been the lobby. Yeah, you can't.